funding them there to pay Trump's debt. It's quite a nice thing we're doing, but it's probably not a mess.